Here we are, Tad, and Joe Biden won the nomination. He will now square off against Trump. What does that say about the direction of the Democratic Party and how voters are thinking about who they want at the top of the ticket?
Well, I think the Democratic Party is moving in an increasingly progressive direction. And I think you can see that, for example, in the policy movement of Joe Biden, who in the course of the campaign and particularly in recent weeks and months have sat down with progressive forces and found ways to agree on very big issues. Climate change, I think, is a good example of that, and the policies that the vice president has enunciated in the course of this campaign. But I also think the thing that binds us all together right now is not so much our position on a range of ideas, but on the necessity and urgency of the moment. You know, the Obama coalition, which, as you mentioned, you know, also contained young people turning out in historic numbers in 2008, which really changed the whole course of the electorate. You know, in 2008, he won two states, Indiana and North Carolina, that Democrats hadn't won in generations. And he won it by only winning one age cohort, 18 to 29-year-olds. He lost everyone above 29, okay? And yet he was able to win those states. So I think it speaks to the necessity, not just to mobilize young people, but to mobilize these ascendant groups in the Democratic coalition, women, particularly working women, young women, unmarried women. Okay, they are a huge force in Democratic Party politics. Minorities, African-Americans and Latinos as well. And when you build that coalition with powered by young people, powered by women, powered by, you know, men, particularly educated men. Education is getting to be a dividing line as big in our politics as things like gender have been in the past. But they're all available to the Democratic Party. And what I see with Biden and Harris together forming that kind of ticket is a ticket that's extremely attractive to that broad Democratic coalition that Obama won election and re-election with, the first Democrats since Franklin Roosevelt to win majority vote election and re-election. So the votes are there if they can be presented properly. And I think this ticket will do just that.